This is Sandra Jack Shaw with ProductionLiveOnline.com. I am here on fabulous Newbury Street at Cafeteria for the holiday tree lighting sponsored by the Newbury Street League. And I am here with the president of that league, Miss Joyce Hampers.
Thank you, Sandra. Thank you.
Yes. Now, I'm also told that you run two amazing spas on the street.
Yes, we have G2O and Emerge Spa and Salon. They're very different, but they occupy entire buildings, each of them, right across the street from each other at 275 and 278.
Well, that's wonderful. So you are a long-standing retailer here on Newbury Street.
17 years.
That's amazing. And I'm sure you've seen a lot of changes, some good, some bad here.
Well, yes, we've seen a little economy changes, but unfortunately, we're all coming back again, and we're looking forward to a fantastic holiday season, kicking off tonight, as a matter of fact.
Right, we have some wonderful holiday music playing, was it the Sugar Babies, is that it? Yeah.
Right, with the Boston song, right.
Now, tell me, you were telling me that you have been president of the league for 6 years.
Yes, that's what they tell me.
I like they have a good sense of humor.
Yeah. And I was wondering at the last annual meeting when I said, you know, I'm up again for another year. And they said, oh, no, another year and another year. Presidente for life. I said, no.
El Presidente. Now, how long has the league been around?
The league is what, 15 years? 45 years?
Wow.
45 years, yeah. Yeah.
That's wonderful. It's nice when anything has been around that long.
Yes, yes. And we've been through thick and thin with it, you know, watching the businesses go up and down. But overall, we are really, really revitalized, and we're really kicking this year. We've really done a lot of things that we've never done before. As you know, FNO, with Fashion Night Out, was a really first, and it was very, very successful.
Yes, Production Live was there, and we could not believe what a fantastic time it was. Everybody loved it.
And you were very instrumental. We saw that all over everywhere in helping us get it really going.
That's what I do. I put my big mouth to use.
Yes, that's good. Good use.
Yes, to very good use. I love Newbury Street, and I look forward to coming here specifically to do these things because there's a grandeur to it that you just don't find anywhere else in Boston.
Elegance, absolute elegance. But the eclectic nature of the street is what makes it so different from the other fashionable streets across the country. We've got everything. I mean, you know, everything from very, very small, little, you know, kitschy kind of businesses all the way to the really, really fancy designer places. So there's something for everybody here.
There's a very, very nice feeling to Newbury Street, and I enjoy it. I mean, all the bistros and the restaurants, and of course, our good friend, the director of the league, Miss Michelle Massino, has been very instrumental also in getting these things going.
Absolutely. And as I said, new things that we've never been able to do before, she's really put together, and we're really, really grateful to have somebody like that.
Because she's a bit of a magician.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. We're very grateful.
Well, I want to thank you so much, Joyce. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you. And you'll have to come and see us at G2O and Emerge.
I am not going anywhere. Yes, I could use a good spa myself. I look forward to it.
Lots of after this, you can relax and, you know, just go to our penthouse suite where we have a fireplace and a lounge and just hang out.
That sounds wonderful. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.
This is Sandra Jack Shaw with Production Live Online at Cafeteria on Newbury Street. Thank you.